get hammered in Hamburg, have the fun, fun, fun on the Reeper Bahn. Let's get hammered in Hamburg, we'll dance in the rain and on the underground train. Everybody sings a woo. No one can live your life when you're 75. And a woo. No one cares if you're alive when you're 75. Just get on and drive. So you might be asking yourself, did Svar just write this Reeperbahn thing just for this night? No, it's there from the beginning of the song when I wrote it the first time. The thing is, this song goes back in time. So it starts on a Sunday night in Leipzig, and the second verse is a Saturday night in Hamburg. And I was really drunk in the Sternschanze, the Kulturhaus 73. And I have to tell you, when I get really drunk, it's not you, it's me. It's me, definitely me. All Germans start sounding like Arnold Schwarzenegger. And I know, he's Austrian, I know. But even the women and the children, you know, even, you know, when I'm drunk around little children. You know. Mutti, Mutti, ich habe so viel Hunger. Ja, ich muss ein Titten suchen, ja. Gabi, Gabi. And she goes like, ja, komm her, meine kleine Bube. Komm, komm her, suche mein große Alpentitten. Mann, ab, Gabi, Gabi. Die Chocolate Milch, ja, 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 so gut ich möchte, ja. Welcome to the Arnold Schwarzenegger School of Drama and Acting, where you will learn such colorful emotional expressions as anger, sadness, happiness, and other. Taste the four colors of Arnold Schwarzenegger's emotional rainbow. So I was like really drunk at the Kulturhaus 73. My friend Torben Stock, who is an amazing troubadour, and I love him so much, and I, you know, I wish he was here, because then I would fucking give him a blowjob, you know. And he comes up to me and he says like, Svar, we really cannot go on drinking anymore, because tomorrow we have a gig in Leipzig, and it's a 6-hour drive on the Autobahn, and I don't want you to be so hungover, you will puke in my father's Volkswagen, okay? It is approximately 6-hour drive on the Autobahn, isn't it? Yeah. So I was like, yeah, shit, man, yeah, I'm coming. And I get in, you know, we go down to the Sternschanze, S-Bahn. You know, like, we're waiting there for the train to come, and I'm like really drunk. And I'm getting sober a little bit, you know, because the clean Hamburg night air is just helping me so much. And all of a sudden I hear just behind me, hey you, mit der Ukulele, are you the party man? And I look around, there's like 50 happy hamburgers, like, And I'm like, no, es tut mir leid, ich bin nicht der party man. And he's like, yeah, du bist der party man, come on, I'll play the party song on the ukulele now, come on. Ach nein, also ich bin im Urlaub. Also, ich muss nicht ihm sagen, ja doch, du bist der Partymann, das Schweinerein und so fein, den Stiefel im Arsch und ich wurde deinen Stab und die Lederhose nicht verkauft und gekauft. And you know, when people shout stuff and laugh to me, I turn into a yes man. So I picked up my ukulele and I said, like, sure. What would you like me to play? And I said, like, yeah.
Now you play some party music for us. Play something by Survivor. Eye of the Tiger.
Rising up, back on the Strasse. In my time, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man who just built to survive. Just survive! Too many times, it happens too fast. You take your passion for glory. For glory! Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivor stops his prey in the night. And he's watching us all in the eye of the tiger.
Yes, Mr. Party Man, that was great. Now we want you to come on our party music.
And now the train came and we jumped on the train. And all the party people came with us. And we were going into Bamberg. Come on.
town.
Do you borrow that?
Party town. Now you play something by Bon Jovi, because everyone in Germany loves Bon Jovi.
Tommy used to work on the docks. You must be no shaggy down on his luck. He's tough.
Yeah, he's tough.
Oh, so tough. Starting to strip and dance like a really like weird sexy dance, and I don't want to see that, like not in the U-Bahn. And she was kind of starting to take off her clothes, and she was upside down around the pole, and there was this guy, because he was really drunk, he was trying to help her to stick to the pole, und es war schmutzig und unsauber, so unlustig. So I was like, shit, fuck. Now you play something by... something by Prodigy, because everyone in Germany loves the Prodigy.
Does this look like a synthesizer to you?
All right. And then they just started taking care of themselves, kind of like masturbation, you know. And that's when we just jumped out of the train, and they just went on to Hamburg International Airport, and they get like, party man! 'Cause Saturday nights are for pussies, Saturday nights are for pussies, pussies like you. Get fucked up in Leipzig on a Sunday night. We'll get into a fight with the police. Let's get fucked up in Leipzig. It's a place to be. We'll pee on a tree and everybody sings out. Woo! No one can take your life when you're 75. And woo! No one can take your life when you're 75. Just get up and try.